Hello guys, welcome to our SendPulse channel. I'm Kate and today I will tell you about must-have triggered emails to help your online store grow and make your email campaigns stand out. Let's get going! Triggered emails are automatic messages sent based on subscribers' behavior in previous emails or on your website. Triggers have nothing to do with random messages or mass mailing. They are relevant and expected. They overtake regular messages by half based on open rate and have 4 times higher CTR. And that's all because they are triggered by customers' behavior. And now, let's see which triggered emails you need to be sending already. The first type is welcome email. This email is sent immediately after subscription or registration to welcome and thank new subscribers for their choice. The purpose of welcome emails is to find a connection with users, get more information about them, and introduce the brand. Most often, these emails come in a series of 2 or 3. What can be included in such series of emails? First of all, an email when you present your store to subscribers and explain all benefits of joining. After that, think of the potential fears a customer may have and find a way to address them in an email. This can be a second message. For example, if you're selling clothes, add a video which can help potential customer choose the right size. Just like Victoria's Secret did. They sent a 3-step guide to help women choose the correct size of lingerie without trying it on. Then, I suggest setting up an email which will help segment the audience. Ask your subscribers about their interests, birthday, or the content they want to get in the future, like in this example. Now, your next step is to lead the subscribers to a purchase, and for this, you will need to set up a bonus email series. Offer a promotional code or a discount. If users don't buy from the first email, send the second one after a while and continue motivating them to take an action. That's exactly what beauty company Julep is doing. They offer you a promo code to receive a gift for any $30 spent. Sounds tempting. One more email you cannot resist, an abandoned cart. This message is encouraging users to complete the purchase. And like many other triggered emails, it works better as a series. Send the first email within 24 hours after the cart was abandoned and offer a discount for the product. If the user doesn't buy anything, send the second message in 2 or 3 days. All in all, the abandoned cart series may consist of 2 or 3 emails with an interval of several days. Let's see how Urban Decay does it. They remind about unfinished order and give 10% off. Once it is sold, it's time to send a post-purchase email series. There are the payment confirmation emails, thank you messages, or emails asking for feedback. Payment confirmation is an important message for the customer as it contains order and delivery details and often includes a way of contacting customer support. Look at the example by Amazon. They sent a payment confirmation email with the order details and recommend a magazine subscription as a part of an upsell. Speaking of feedback, it is crucial for the company because it shows if the customers are happy with the service and users feel that their opinion is cherished, which is a great way to develop brand loyalty. Another type of messages are milestone emails. You send them on a specific occasion, such as a user birthday or a sign-up anniversary, write some warm wishes and give a discount or a bonus to your customers. I'm sure they will appreciate your gesture. You can see how Ashley Clark is wishing their subscribers happy birthday with a sweet line, "You don't get older, you get better." And the last, but not the least for today, reactivation emails. They engage with inactive subscribers who haven't opened emails for a long time. Such messages should contain value, like a discount or a special bonus, to win back users' loyalty. See how Triumph are re-engaging their dormant subscribers. The company provokes an emotion by saying, "We've missed you," and, to be more convincing, offers 20% off for the next purchase. And that's all for today. Now you know which triggered emails to send for your online store. I'd love to hear which triggers you are using, so share your experience in the comments below And don't forget to subscribe to be the first one to see our new videos. Thank you for watching.